As a household yogi with a family, how can I best apply these teachings?
At least you see, you spend some time, you allocate some time in daily, in early morning, and then if people who have some jobs, then weekend, instead of going picnic or some sort of nightclub. You see, live in your own room and some meditation. It can be done. Then daily life, say, half an hour, morning. Then actual practice is while we carrying our daily life. Now, for example, who have their cause of the work for teacher.
As a teacher.
Teacher's work.
As a teacher, no. And work as a teacher.
But then, of course, very good. This is a very good time, rather very good occasion to practice of loving kindness and these things. And then, even you carry some other business, you carry more honest, truthful. That also practice of Dharma. And then that also, I think, immediately you get benefits. Your action can be transparent. That brings more trust, more respect from other. So eventually you get more friend, like that. So these are the whole 24 hours, even in dream time. Daily practice, some experience, a little bit deeper, then in dream time also you can carry continuously this practice, like that.
This is a rather long question. In this day and age, how does one stay away from all the distractions like televisions, computers, iPhones, and other electronic devices? On a typical weekday, after sitting in front of a computer in the office for a whole day, when I come home from work, all I want to do is to eat dinner and sit in front of the TV. If I try to get up early to do some practice, I feel too tired and simply fall back asleep. Then I wake up late with barely enough time to make it to go to work on time. So how can I motivate myself to be more disciplined to study Dharma?
After dinner, what kind of television? If some sort of, what is it, the education program, maybe something different. Just for entertainment, you can sacrifice. Go to bed earlier, then get up next morning a little bit earlier, like that.